I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a course in Duolingo. Step 1. Open the Duolingo app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the flag associated with your active course at the top of the screen. The Courses menu opens. Step 2. Tap the Add Course icon. A menu is displayed showing all of the available courses in Duolingo. Step 3. Tap to select the course you want to add and then tap Continue. In this example, I'll add French. You'll briefly see a message that your course is loading before you'll be asked how much of this language you already know. Step 4. Choose how much of this language you already know and then tap Continue. Continue moving through the questionnaire where you'll have to get through the first lesson for this language. After completing the first lesson for this course in Duolingo, you can tap the flag on your home screen at any time and then choose to make this the language you're actively learning in Duolingo. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.